You know, he'd like to get to 40. He's still three short and hoping to break through with another one in this one tonight on that line with Elias Pettersson. But it's Anthony Beauvillier back onto the right wing with those two after Dakota Joshua had played there in recent times. Burrows tips one behind the goal. Hughes up the near side. Joshua takes a bump and can't move the puck out. Anderson, sharp angle shot, knocked down by Demko. He is paired with the Canucks' best defenseman, but only till now, because Hughes is headed out, replaced by Ethan Bear, who's going to patrol the left side tonight, although right now he's at the right point with McWard covering the left. Hawks break out to center.
He's willing to criticize during game, in game, which some coaches aren't.
Talked about body language. We're going to find more on that coming up throughout the broadcast. We're 3.5 minutes in, no score. Not that long a time, I guess, especially since they had to postpone one. There's a pass by Garland. Trying to find Kyle Burrows coming off the right point, but he couldn't reach it. Now a long shot. Stop Garland after the rebound. Kravtsov off the bench, back to the line. Burrows hammered that one wide of the goal. Hughes in deep for Garland. Kravtsov, one-timer stopped by Stalo.
Here's the pass. Connor Garland and off his.
Canucks able to get back. But Jones is in with a wrist shot. Demko just got enough of it. Went wide past the far side post. Now Seth Jones at the right point. Another wrist shot deflected. And Demko got his right shoulder on it. Dickinson just dumps the puck into the Vancouver end. Bear hustling back. Taylor Radish on him. And Bear fell down trying to make a quick pivot. Radish centers. It came right to Dickinson on the doorstep. And Demko did well to stay with that one. Make the save and cover the puck in the crease. Who's he going?
I don't know. There's a good save by that.
When I get home.
Yes.
Here's a shot right off the draw. Radish is stopped by Demko. After a clean faceoff win for Dickinson. Jones watched by Miller. Radish takes the pass. Now Tyler Johnson, sharp angle. Demko had the short side covered as Johnson faked the pass across and tried to beat him by the near post. Down to Taves. To the goal line, Entwistle back up to Taves, drops back to the blue line, Caleb Jones, Taves again, Jones, one-timer, Demko the save, big rebound, loose in front, oh, what a stop, left pad, he robbed Boris Kachuk.
And you can see Kachuk look back at the goaltender.
Now Hughes intercepts, but can't move the puck out, Dickinson gets it, here's Entwistle, shooting, Demko knocked it down, and DiGiuseppe sends the puck off the glass and down the ice. Radish sends it across, neutral ice, hooked ahead by Tyler Johnson, and the Hawks move in. England with a shot, stick save by Thatcher Demko. Stood up by Seth Jones, who tries to move the puck out, but Hughes intercepts. Down to Joshua. Hard pass, tries, took it cleanly. He's in with a feed for Studnicka. Into the corner, Kravtsov puts one in front, tries, couldn't get his stick on it. Kuzmenko, who spins to get away from Murphy, comes out on the backhand, tried to set it up for Beauvillier. And the Hawks got a stick on that one after some nifty stick handling from Andrei Kuzmenko. Here's Pettersson back to Kuzmenko. Long wrist shot. Scores! They tell him to shoot more.
Yes, they do.
That one from 58 feet, and it's 1-0.
Here's Kuzmenko. Brings it out. Tries to hit Beauvillier and then goes right to the middle. High middle. And Pettersson, look at that feather pass. And the screenshot goes by everybody, and you see Alex Stalock trying to find it. That's Connor Murphy trying to block. Watch Connor Murphy. Sticks the hip out, tries to get it, missed it, and
here's DiGiuseppe on the left wing. Throws on the brakes, now spins and almost fooled Stalock as he flung that one on goal, but Stalock able to make the save and cover up. In this game, Akito Horose has his first career assistant point as he was in on the Kuzmenko goal that gave Vancouver the 1-0 lead it enjoys right now. Moves to the middle, feeds down to Besser, hooks one in front on the backhand, comes all the way back to the blue line. Hughes down to Pettersson. Kuzmenko sets up shot back door, now he goes behind the net. Besser with a one-timer, stopped by Stalock. Hughes in, pass blocked, and now maybe they'll get the second even out. And whoa, no, it's turned over, Miller. Beauvillier, oh, what a save! Stacking the pads, Alex Stalock, John Garrett style, and he covers the puck.
He's a very mobile guy, and stack him up. And you see Beauvillier had to stop it, and that gave Alex time to slide over, stack him up, and he's lucky the puck just bounces right into his midsection. And he's able to hang on. Anthony Bevilje tried to...
Walks the line, passes to Kravtsov. Attacking from the left. Goes behind the net. Tees it up for Garland. Blocked. And that hurt Jujhar Khera, who struggles to his feet. Garland across. Kravtsov in front. Tipped in. That might have been Seth Jones.
It is.
Kravtsov has his first as a Canuck as Jones put it into his own net. And it's 2-0 Vancouver.
So Kara's out there at top of the circle. That's why the pass across is so easy to make. And there's Seth Jones. Perfect tip in. Krasov's trying to feed it far post.
The hit was coming. That was Vlasic stepping up, and he was able to brace himself. McWard sends the puck around. Hawks keep it in, and Kachuk is stopped by Demko. Puck went up in the air right on top of the net.
Look at where the stick is. On the ice. It's off the stick, up in the air. Thatcher follows it. Can't find it. Up over his head. Very fortunate. And just off the...
Hughes. Slap pass. Tipped on goal. Rebound. And Burrows was stopped. Now Bevilje can't put it home from the goal line. Stolen back by Kuzmenko. Jones takes it away. And now Caleb Jones ahead to Lucas Reichel. Through the defense. In on goal. Stopped by Demko. Rebound. Athens-Vissini was bucked. Tied up Kachuk, but the Hawks move in with the puck. Kachuk had his stick lifted by DiGiuseppe. And he'll carry ahead for Vancouver. Pass onto the right wing. Here's Hirose in front. Omar on the backhand. Didn't get much on it.
Vasilipod Colson. Did he get...
I think he got papered down at the deadline. And DiGiuseppe. There's a tip by Besser. Stopped by Stalem. Canucks onto the power play for the second time. They're one for one.
This tip-in try by Brock Besser and Alex Stalock in good position. Down it goes. Stalock following it. First save and then the second.
First time Demko's faced them. Delia was in goal for the previous two and went 2-0 in the first two meetings of his career against his former team. And now here's Tyler Johnson with the blue line. Caleb Jones finds Johnson in front for Jones. Weak shot, tip, stop, and then the rebound put off the side of the net by Radish as he was falling down. Radish had the initial deflection chance. Now he gets a one-timer and tied it. Hawks actually out shooting Vancouver 28-25. Kachuk has a teammate in front. That's Khera. Stopped by Demko, and he gathers the puck. Joey Anderson sends it ahead to Khera, who turns and starts out. Lead pass, a good one. Kachuk moves it. Spins to the backhand. Demko shut the door, made the save, and then the rebound was jammed off Demko and just wide of the goal. Phil DiGiuseppe working on Tyler Johnson in deep for JT Miller. Under 2 minutes remaining. Here's a chance in front, and Besser was stopped by Stalock. Johnson wins it back to Seth Jones. Dishes off. Johnson feeds down low. Puck is centered. Canucks break it up. Brock Besser, JT Miller. Tried a bank shot, and he's played some pool. Corner pocket. Bingo. 3-0.
Nice play in front. There's Brock Besser to JT Miller. Hard off the boards. And you can see him. Yeah, he was watching it all the way off the sideboards and into the corner pocket.
Khera brings it ahead. Steps in on the right wing. Puts to the middle, but Canucks will break that up. And so ends the longest streak of games without a shutout in franchise history and currently in the NHL.